With us now is Jenna Rose. And Jenna, I have known since she was in about sixth grade, literally sixth grade. She is a performer, she's exotic, she's entertaining, she's a songwriter, she's a performer. She's just all around a good person. And she's one of our associate producers. Ladies and gentlemen, Jenna Rose.
Hello.
Hey, Donna, what's up?
So Instagram, it's Jenna Rose, R-O-S-E-E-E.
Yes, three E's.
And I said for entertaining, exhilarating, environmentally conscious. I kept making up all these different E's, right? But really, it's about setting you apart from everybody else. You started your career in sixth grade.
Yeah.
You got a lot of fame for My Jeans.
Mm-hmm.
But now look at you now. Tell us about your new album that's coming up. Is it Infatuation?
Yes, okay. So it's called Infatuation. Yes, I'm all grown up now, I'm 22. And I'm just so excited to release this. It's a 3-song EP. And I guess the overall theme of it is when you're so infatuated with someone and you're so into someone. And I guess that's the overall theme. And there's 3 different songs, all different moods, different vibes, and different emotions about a relationship. So that's pretty much it.
Of the songs, which ones did you write?
I wrote all 3 of them, actually.
All? Wow.
I just got into writing, so it's something that I was scared to tap into.
Okay.
But honestly, during the quarantine last year, I really started to do it because really there was nothing else to do, and I had the time on my hands, and I just love doing it. It makes all my creative juices flow, and it's really fun.
I believe, too, that you've lived more life now. Mm-hmm. So instead of singing someone else's songs, you have your own internal voice that you can bring forward, right? So is there a particular song that means the most to you?
Yeah, definitely. I think Weakness, which is one of the 3 songs, is my favorite because, like you said, I really didn't have experiences before within my own relationships. And now that I was able to write this song, it's about an actual specific relationship that I had. And I think a lot of people can relate to the words in it.
Congratulations on all of your success. And I asked you, I said, oh, are we gonna like toss to a video? And you're like, I don't have a music video on this yet, but maybe you'll be like filming one here.
Yeah, I think it'll come out probably before the summer.
Okay.
But the EP comes out February 24th. So if anyone wants to stream it, it'll be on all of those streaming sites.
Congratulations.
Thanks so much, Donna.
So do you wanna spend more time writing?
Yeah.
Have you thought about writing for other performers as well? Like,
that's
are there certain songs that you feel like, you know, you wanna maybe get going with someone else's vocals or?
Yeah, I would love to, and even collaborate with like a upcoming rapper or another upcoming singer. I would definitely be open to that too.
And what are the 3 different genres?
So the overall realm is pop, but the Weakness song is definitely like a darker, more mysterious vibe. And then Monopoly is more of like a pop dance song that you can scream in the car with friends. That's how I like think of it. And then Dolce & Gabbana is the 3rd one. And that one's just like, you're on the beach, you're relaxing. It's vibey, that's how I call it.
I love that. Have a drink with an umbrella in it, possibly.
Yeah.
I also want to thank you for all the contributions that you make in my career. So I've kind of watched your career blossom. You've been watching my career blossom.
Mm-hmm.
And we're actually really good friends. So continued success, Jenna. I'm really, I can't even say proud of you because using the word proud makes it seem like I somehow am responsible for your own joy. So I'm just going to say I celebrate you, and it's fun for me to watch you thrive. So you're really talented, and I enjoy your music too.
So thanks so much.
I recently watched something that you were doing and something that you wrote, and I was like, wow, Jenna, good for you. So be good. Stay vibing, and I hope that you have more millions and millions and millions of followers than you already have. So it's Jenna Rose
with 3 E's. Yep.
Excellent. There she is. She's glorious, and I know that you're going to like her music, and she's coming to her own. She's really relatable. I think you're going to like it. Stay tuned for more.